What is up, everyone? It is your boy, the Bear, and welcome to Bear Reacts, where not only do you get a little bit of history about the song, but you get a reaction on top of it. So you get a two for one, which is always good. Today, we're going to be talking about the song Valerie by the late and great Amy Winehouse. From its beginnings as a relatively unknown track to becoming one of her most famous songs, Valerie has a fascinating history that we're excited to explore here. Amy Winehouse wrote Valerie in collaboration with the British band The Zootons, who originally recorded the song in 2006. The song was written by The Zootons member Dave McCabe, who drew inspiration from a woman he knew named Valerie, who he felt embodied a unique, unpredictable energy. When Amy Winehouse heard the original version of Valerie, she fell in love with it and decided to record the cover of the song with producer Mark Ronson. Ronson's version of the song features on Winehouse's second and final studio album, Back to Black, which was released in 2006. Valerie quickly became a fan favorite with its catchy chorus and Winehouse's signature soulful voice. The song's upbeat and playful energy was a departure from the more melancholic and introspective songs on Back to Black, and it showed a different side to Amy Winehouse's musical abilities. The success of Valerie continued to grow after the release of Back to Black, with the song being featured on various TV shows, commercials, and movies. The song's popularity was fueled by a live performance of the song by Winehouse and Ronson on BBC's Once Live Lounge in 2007, which went viral on the internet and gained millions of views. In the years following the release of Back to Black, Valerie became one of Winehouse's most iconic songs. It was covered by numerous artists, including Mark Ronson himself, who released a version of the song featuring English singer-songwriter Amy Winehouse backing band, the Dap Kings, in 2007. Sadly, we lost Amy Winehouse in 2011. But her music continues to be celebrated by fans all around the world. Valerie has become a beloved classic and remains one of the most defining songs in Amy Winehouse's entire career. Valerie is a song that has captured the hearts of millions of people around the world with its irresistible energy and infectious melody. The collaboration between Winehouse and the Zootons resulted in a timeless track that stood the test of time and remains just as popular today as it was or over a decade ago. So with that, I'm not going to be reacting to Amy Winehouse's classic version of it because we've heard that a million times. I'm actually going to react to Teddy Swims' cover of Valerie on his YouTube channel that has 2.53 million subscribers. So please go check out Teddy Swims' cover of this if you haven't. And in the comments, let him know the Bear sent you. So without further ado, roll that intro.
There's sometimes I go out by myself and I look across the water and I think about the things that you're doing. In my head I paint a picture. Well, since I come on home my whole body's been a mess and I miss your ginger hair and the way you like to dress. Won't you come on over? Stop making a fool out of me. Won't you come on over, Valerie?
God damn.
Valerie. 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 Did you have to go to jail? Put your house on up for sale? Did you get a good lawyer? Hope you didn't catch a tan. Hope you found the right man who could fix it for you. ya.
Get some.
Are you shopping anywhere? Change the color of your hair. Well, are you dizzy? Yeah. And hope you didn't pay the fine. You were dodging all the time. Well, are you busy? Well, since I come home, my whole body's been a mess. And I miss your ginger hair and the way you like to dress. Won't you come on over and stop making a fool out of me? Won't you come on over, Valerie? Valerie.
Okay.
Valerie. Look at that, man. One take wonder, man. Whoa. That sounded good. What?
Woo! Woo-hoo-hoo! Mmm. Teddy Swims killed it on that cover of Valerie. From the very first note, he had me hooked. From that very first guitar strum was just... gave me an infectious energy. His soulful voice was just infectious. This cover has... everything from being very funky with the beat that had my head bopping and grooving from start to finish. Teddy's unique style and incredible vocal range brings new life into this classic song by Amy Winehouse. He infuses it with his own brand of fun, making it impossible not to just groove along. I love how he effortlessly blends the different genres, creating a sound that is both fresh and, of course, timeless. Overall, Teddy Swims cover of Valerie is an absolute gem and a joy to listen to. It's the kind of song that makes you want to get up and just bob your head and move and just sway a little bit, give you that little funkiness. Really brings Amy Winehouse's version of it, just brings new life to it. If you haven't, if this is the first time you heard it, give yourself a favor and go to Teddy Swims' channel. Link will be down in the description. And give this a first look without me interrupting it and ruining it for you guys. You won't be disappointed. Go check it out. If it's the first time to his channel, make sure you tell him the bear sent you. I really do appreciate each and every one of you guys. And if you're new to this channel, please consider subscribing. Smash that like button. Share this video. And then let me know your thoughts in it. How did you like Teddy Swims' cover of it? Did you enjoy it? Did you find it as infectious as I did? Did you enjoy his soulful voice as much as I did? Let me know in the down in the comments down below. I hope you all have a good day. God bless. And as always, deuces and keep rocking. Keep the music alive, y'all.